In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix Xbox Cloud Gaming Error. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you are trying to use the Xbox Cloud Gaming service through a web browser, as you can see on screen, or through the app itself, you might face a lot of issues. The reason why I say a lot of issues is because there are various things that could affect your experience. In this video, I'm going to show you some methods that could work to fix any errors attributed to Xbox Cloud Gaming, but since there are various reasons on why you might be getting errors, it's very important that you search for the specific issue that you are having. However, some of the general things that you can try to fix this is first, go over to any game, and if you try to click play without a controller connected, you are going to get this error. So this is a very common issue. Basically, 90% of the catalog on Xbox Cloud Gaming is going to require you to have not only a Game Pass Ultimate subscription, but also a controller connected. If you don't have a controller connected to your PC or your device, you will not be able to play most of these games. The other types of games allow you to use touch controls, but using a controller is going to be mandatory for a majority of titles. Something else that you can try if you are using a web browser is to go over to the settings on your device, and in here, select privacy and security, or look for the option to clear your browsing data. Clearing your browsing data is going to help you release some memory and cache that has been stored, and by freeing up this memory, it is going to be used to load into cloud gaming more easily. Besides this, there's not much you can do. You can try switching from the app to the web browser or vice versa if one is giving you trouble, but as long as you have a controller connected, or you are using touch controls and a Game Pass Ultimate subscription active, you shouldn't encounter any issues while trying to use the service. Make sure that you wait on the wait times here, you are on queue, and after it is done, you will be able to play without any issues. Something else to check is your internet connection. If you are on Wi-Fi, you are going to have a bad experience. Because it is a streaming-based platform, it is mandatory that you have a stable internet connection. So if your internet connection is slow or bad, you will not be able to play properly. So contact your ISP and see if there is something that you can do to improve your connection if you are having trouble regarding latency. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix Xbox Cloud Gaming Error. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.